Hi everybody, I'm Belinda Wasser, also known as Rocket Girl. Today we're going to talk about starting with the people that you know. Hi and welcome to the Rocket Girl Show. Today we're going to talk about starting with the people that you know. Let me tell you what I mean by that. So what happens often is virtual assistants, and frankly, my clients as well, will come to me and say, I want to get more clients. How can I do that? They'll ask me about LinkedIn, Facebook, other social media. And there's lots of different questions. They'll ask me, where should I network? You know, who should I meet? And what I always ask them is, how are you staying in touch with the people you already know? Because that's going to be your most valuable referral source. Absolutely. So absolutely, you know, do a newsletter, network, do all of those things, but start here first and start here now. And this is something you can do right away. So the first thing that you want to do to get new clients and to get your business going is to create a list of all of your contacts. You're going to want to, we're going to get into the details of this a little bit more in a minute, but either get them into something like MailChimp, ConvertKit, whatever the tool, the Constant Contact, whatever the tool is that you're using. So get them all in one place. An Excel spreadsheet is great because then you can import them right into MailChimp or some other application. And then what I want you to do is send an announcement to everyone you know. Just send an announcement. It's very simple. You know, I feel like so often VAs are kind of hiding under a rock. You know, they've got their office set up and they've got all this software and they're ready to go. But the people around them don't even know what they're up to. They're waiting for some outside source like, you know, LinkedIn to send them clients, when really all of my clients are referrals and they're the best. And now, you know, I'm sort of beating this drum because you wouldn't think that right now I would be having lots of new clients. But in fact, in the last 2 weeks, I've had 8 people sign up to work with me on top of my already full practice. So there's plenty of work out there. I have 2 more meetings this week for people who would like to get started with me. So there's really no shortage. And all I did to get started is to let the people who I know what I'm up to. So here's an example of the text that you can send out in MailChimp. I'm thrilled to announce the launch of my virtual assistant business. My business is called the Rocket Girl Solutions. I specialize in providing, then fill in the blank, office admin support for small businesses. I hope you'll check out my website and let me know what you think. If you don't have a website, you can still do this. Send them to your LinkedIn profile, send them to your Facebook business page, but make sure that wherever you're sending them to learn more about you is in tip-top shape. So a great headshot, you know, up-to-date information, contact information, make sure that all of those things are in order and you will start getting clients before you know it. All right, so I want to just tell you quickly about something exciting that's going on for me that I want to offer to you, which is the VA Connection VIP Club. I'm offering founding membership. It's been open for a couple of weeks and it's closing Friday at midnight, May 15th. I've got some unbelievable bonuses, including my Rocket Girl debit card course, which I've been talking about for a long time, and it's finally here and ready to go. And for the founding members, they'll be getting that free along with tons and tons of other information and trainings, lots and lots of trainings. So check it out. You can look at this bit.ly link, bit.ly/TVAC Club, the VA Connection Club. And I hope to see you over there. So for today, thank you for coming. It's been great to see you all. Have a great rest of your day. And until next time, bye-bye.